Get him in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
Done.
Good. Now you've got to do the same thing in the second substation.